Matchmaker, matchmaker, make me a match. Find me a find, catch me a catch. Matchmaker, matchmaker, look through your book and make me a perfect match.
Matchmaker, matchmaker, I'll bring the veil. You bring the groom, slender and pale. Bring me a ring, for I'm longing to be the envy of all I see.
For Papa, make him a scholar.
For Mama, make him rich as a king.
For me, well, I wouldn't holler if he were as handsome as anything. Matchmaker, matchmaker, make me a match. Find me a find, catch me a catch. Night after night in the dark I'm alone, so find me a match of my own.
Since when are you interested in a match, Hava? I thought you just had your eye on your books. And you have your eye on the rabbi's son.
Why not? We only have one rabbi and he only has one son. Why shouldn't I want the best?
Because we come from a poor family. So whatever Yenta brings, you'll take. Right?
Of course, right.
Oh, Harlow, have I made a match for you? He's handsome, he's young.
All right, he's 62, but he's a nice man, a good catch, true?
True. I promise you'll be hippie, and even if you're not, there's more to life than that. Don't ask me what. Well, you'll be a lucky bride. He's handsome, he's tall. That is from side to side.
But he's a nice man, a good catch. True,
right, right. You heard he has a temper. He'll beat you every night, but only when he's sober. So you're all right. Did you think you'd get a prince? Well, I do the best I can. With no dowry, no money, no family background. Be glad you've got a man!
Matchmaker, matchmaker, you know that I'm still very young. Please take your time.
Up to this minute, I miss